is a story all about how the Oscar got flipped, turned upside down. I like to take a minute, just sit right back. I tell you how I became the talk of the Oscars this year. Angeles at the Dolby Theater, where I'm going a little later, it's just me and Jada. Chilling out, maxing and relaxing, all cool, making TikToks with Jada and acting a damn fool. Did a couple of jokes that weren't really that good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. So I looked at my wife and she looked at me and she said,
Tupac will never let Chris Rock talk about me.
I stood up from the table and started walking for her. Looked at the cameraman and said, hey, are you recording? Slapped the shit out Chris Rock for talking about her hair, then fixed my suit and walked straight back to my chair. Oh, wow. Really, dude? Yeah, really. Keep my wife's name out your motherfucking mouth. Last time standing.